My name is Andrew Borland, and I'm the CTO and co-founder of SportsSource Analytics. The idea started about 4 years ago. One of our co-founders, Stephen Prather, had the idea when he was in business school that we'd start using all this data that was available in college football and start putting it to good use. We wanted to start with initially changing how coaches were hired, and it kind of evolved into helping coaching staff themselves play on the field, so on and so forth. And we started largely by collecting a lot of data. So we talk about a four-year project with four guys. It was a four-year project that started with gathering a lot of data, and then we started building a platform on top of it. And it was a great idea at the time, but we weren't sure how it would manifest in the business world. Fast forward 4 years, we were able to gain steam, really start to build a market, and really start to change how college football was being coached and how the coaches themselves were being picked. Most challenging part, there's two aspects of it. The data itself that we had to aggregate took a long time to put together, extremely challenging. The second part was, and what we were building at SportsSource was a very domain-specific analytics platform. And to do that, you really need to figure out what your user base is and what they're trying to solve by using the data that you're providing. So the most challenging part was understanding who the users were and how we were going to put a platform together that they could understand and gather a lot of information from and put it to good value on the football field. Well, we've had a profound impact. So 4 years ago when we started out, we were a couple guys with an idea. We fast forward, there was just a couple nights ago, they were doing the ESPN College Football Playoff Show where they select the top four teams and give you the rankings. And our application, which is what they use, is actually showcased in the actual intro. So it's kind of, you think about an idea when it starts and where it'll end up. And it was kind of surreal watching ourselves on TV and the platform we created and all that data and all that hard work manifesting. So the impact has been pretty profound, and we've been extremely happy with it. And we're continuing to move forward as we, obviously with the end of the season coming up, there's a ton of business left for us to do, and our platforms are continuing to grow and grow.